this is Clyde J. Kale, and welcome to episode 9 of Clyde's Art Story. While serving in the U.S. Navy, I was stationed in Naples, Italy, and of course, a lot of my art was influenced by that stay. Yeah, I was only 18 years old when I first was sent over there. Naples is a very ancient and historical city, and beautiful in many ways. In particular, the historical castles. The first time in my life I was ever really up close to an actual medieval castle, and actually was able to walk inside. One in particular is Castel Nuovo, means new castle. It's also called Maschio Angiolini. It's a medieval castle located in front of Piazza Municipio and the City Hall Palazzo San Giacomo in central Naples. First erected in 1279, one of the main architectural landmarks in the city. Before the ascension of Charles I of Naples to the throne in 1266, the capital of the Kingdom of Naples was Palermo. However, when the capital was moved to Naples, Charles ordered a new castle. Another castle that really impressed me along the coast or in the Bay of Naples is Castel del Uovo, the Egg Castle. It's a seaside castle located in Naples. It's located on the former island of Margherita, now a peninsula on the Gulf of Naples. The castle's name comes from the legend about the Roman poet Virgil, who had a reputation in the Middle Ages as a great sorcerer and predictor of the future. In the legend, Virgil put a magical egg into the foundations to support the fortification. Had this egg been broken, the castle would have been destroyed and a series of disasters would have hit Naples. It's the oldest standing fortification in Naples, and the island of Margherita was where Greek colonists from Cuma founded the original nucleus of the city in the 6th century BC. So that's it for this episode of Clyde's Art Story, and these imposing structures certainly inspired my imagination, and all these years later gave me some fond memories for the creation of these fantastic works of art. Until next time, bye-bye.